Bro, now for your cyber security authority, and ne you know, what will be ne and conquer be home. Mamma, mo to me crat on bit media digima, a woman, ye emoon,
Ibra, head of National Computer Emergency Response, Agina, Director General of the CSA, and no Dr. Albert and Tribuesia Kwane Mukasa, and all the two just say, as you know, Ebo, whom I didn't be here, sepe here. And I'm also aware from 10 times so no. Obey to me about who buying. Said the Cyber Security Act 2020 Act 1038 no SCNY. Penny power that legal and compliance are no. It was CSA. Aye, Jennifer Mensa. Oni Adom kasi yetu chase am komoi.
Yeah, eni jeda kese pa. It was CSA abrabomo. Eni aye inyuma omo provide cyber security services. And now they are friend is a cyber security establishment. And na ye day or more licenses, any accreditations, amomo license to cyber security service providers. And no license no more omo kwine. Say omo be provide cyber security services. Ah, and ne emra kwine so enenam. And our cyber security establishments, non so so, and ne, ya accredits your mo ya momo accreditation certificates in si omo wa ho kwan se omo be koswa aye cyber security ejuma omo ye.
And wechi wobo koko, says obeji to me krata and as obeji accreditation, eya na muwe dikain, senti ubi biya waye krado se opese ubora se ejume kuini mno, wanshe se wanshe se yeni na, wadebeba na application form no so di esha subiya no, weti mi aye wye.
Shayemremwa won't to me and provide cyber security services for Ghana ha without a license or accreditation. In si uwa ho na se wo ni license, wo ni accreditation. Na wo ye cyber security yuma wetia emra. In si yensa so mwa ye nu bedin nyonyonyo. In si yen intemtem na submit application na meet the requirements. Na yen to me file cyber security.